You ever kill something?
What?
Rabbit, dog. We all got it in us. Up here. Inside. Some do it because they like to. Some because they need. Those that need are born evil. When I was no bigger than this, Evil Carver, who worked for my daddy, broke into our house, watched as my mom and daddy slept. I heard their screams. I hid under the bed. After about 2 hours hiding, I heard him carrying on downstairs. Watched him drinking my dead daddy's sour mash. Now, I could have called the police. But instead, I tiptoed up him like a mouse sneaking cheese. And I took his own blade. And I stuck it in his gullet, carving his insides, digging his heart. He threw back his head and howled like a wounded coyote. Black juice spitting all over me every time I dug deeper into his flesh. And I knew. I knew what evil was. The kind of evil comes around this time of year. Looking for carvings. Looking for blood.
I think I need to go.
You know what I'm talking about, don't you, boy? Decent carvers turn sour like weak old milk. Only way to get rid of that evil is to dig it out with its own blade. You got to dig deep like a oil man tapping a find. And you watch the evil slop out of his soul like Texas tea.